Deux Soleils, everyone. Okay. So, I have a poem to share with y'all. It's by Edgar Allan Poe. Like, I'm not sure if a lot of people know about Edgar Allan Poe, but I read. So, I know a little something about Edgar Allan Poe that maybe you don't. And I thought I'd come here and share it with y'all. For the children. Such as Africa, such as. Okay. It's called A Dream Within a Dream. Take this pit. Take this kiss upon the brow, and in parting from you now, thus much let me avow. You are not wrong who deem that my days have been a dream. Yet if hope has flown away in a night or in a day, in a vision or in none, is it therefore the less gone? All that we see or seem is but a dream within a dream. I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep, while I weep. Oh God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Oh God, can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream? Feel more like shake my booty. I do have like a budget. Like I brought a fan for y'all. Like legit. This is for you guys. From the ground up, so much elbow grease, all for y'all, all for literacy.